Once upon a time, there was a locust named Leo who loved fixing planes. When his fellow locusts told him to stick to traditional methods, Leo couldn't help but wonder if there was a better way. He decided to try new ideas, and to his surprise, the planes were fixed faster and better than ever before. His friends learned the importance of being open to new ideas and working together, showing that tolerance and dialogue can lead to great things.